coming through the gates and seeing the chateau, and then pulling our car around and having the two cars nose to nose truly was an amazing experience.